Loyola University Chicago is a private institution that was founded in 1870. It has a total undergraduate enrollment of 11,079, its setting is city and the campus size is 105 acres. Loyola University Chicago, or Loyola Chicago as it's known for short, is one of the largest Jesuit institutions in the country. The school has two locations in Chicago, Lakeshore and Water Tower, where on-campus living is separated between freshmen, sophomores and all upperclassmen. The university also has an international campus 4 miles from downtown Rome, where about 400 students study abroad each year. The Loyola Ramblers compete in the NCAA Division I Missouri Valley Conference. For graduate students, Loyola Chicago has a business school, a law school particularly well known for healthcare law, and a medical school. There is an accelerated 3-year program for Loyola Chicago undergraduates who want to go to law school at Loyola too. Notable Loyola alumni include Ian Brennan, co-creator of the TV show Glee, Thomas Purcell, co-executive producer of Comedy Central's The Colbert Report, and Michael Quinlan, former CEO of McDonald's Corp.